cannot believe you. You want to run away. Again.
Come on, Lily. That's not fair.
You're right. It's not. We've built a home here, and you just want to abandon it because things are getting tough.
What's going on?
I was just trying to tell Lily that we need to start looking for a new place to live. We're too cramped in here, and our runners keep having to go farther and farther from the church to find supplies.
Seems reasonable. Things have been pretty tight lately.
Fine. Then maybe you should bail on us too.
Should we?
Nah.
I'm on.
Cool. Let's head down towards Marshall. I think I know a place that might suit us. Or we can just drive around for a while and see what we see. Your call.
Yo, yo, yo.
Come with me. You need to get out of your head for a little while.
Happy to help.
So what are we doing out here exactly?
Just taking care of some business. Figured pitching in might make you feel better. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Nice. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Heads up, we got zombie activity at 3 o'clock.
Huh.
Better look around some more. Okay, now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way. See? Things aren't as bad as they seem.
I owe you one, man. Okay, I'll follow your lead.
Let's roll. Feeling better?
Might be, yeah.
Look, you're not alone. Everybody's scared. Just don't do anything stupid, okay?
Yeah. Okay, sure. Look, I appreciate your concern. Really.
I'm glad. What are you doing here?
Looking for Andy Pims.
Who's Andy Pims?
Fuck, you're persistent. Andy's the guy who used to come into Pastor Will's soup kitchen all the time. Haven't seen him since this bullshit went down.
Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Should I tell everyone to pack up?
Yeah, I'm pulling the trigger on this outpost.
What?
I'll help you look.
Hey, if that floats your boat, I'm not turning down free help. Old bastard's probably dead by now. But apparently I'm a sucker for winos with no teeth and bad gout. Because here I am looking for him. I got a few ideas where to look. Come on.
How did you end up working in a soup kitchen?
The fuck's that supposed to mean? I volunteered. What, you think I wouldn't help my fellow man unless it was court ordered?
A little busy for you, don't you think? What did you want to say?
I've been helping Pastor Will with charity shit for years.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have assumed.
Goddamn right. Zed's up ahead.
Time to move on.
I want to swing wide. We got zombies to the left.
Anybody in here? Damn, I'm tired. Time to move on. Anybody in here? Finish it off! Time to move on. Anybody in here?
Zombies coming up behind us.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this? Something's still moving around in here.
Shit. That's Andy. Rest in peace. You gross old bastard.
Might be able to hold off another attack if we're lucky. You know what's awesome? Outpost. We should set up more.
I'm out of ammo.
Hey, you feeling patriotic? We could use your eyes to help us clear out some Zeds.